paints a better world. So that season pala from where we are, we want to help people plan that, because there's a perception na ayoko mag-asawa kasi masobrang magastos. Gastos yung kasal, etc., etc.
Totoo
naman yun. But there's always a way.
Yeah.
There's always a way. Kami, based on our experience and based on the people that we sit down with, 70 to 80% na ginagastos mo in a wedding, kaartehan lang. It doesn't mean really, it's so not really naman. Needed.
Practically
speaking,
yeah.
Yung parang ganon. our objective is not to tell you as a client, huwag kang gumastos. Our objective when we sit down with clients preparing for a wedding, our objective